Good morning, everyone, and welcome back. Welcome back. It's been a while. I'm going to try and get back into this whole YouTube and malarkey. As you can see, I've just woken up, and yeah, it's about 6:30 in the morning. So currently just getting bits ready for the day so that food is done, so we don't have to worry about cooking it later. Yeah, I will update more as we go. At the moment, I have a lot of time, so I'm able to put some energy into this, which is nice. Yeah, and like I said, I'll update as we go with everything that's been going on. The main things at the moment are I have a lot of free time. And the second thing is that Marcy, my fiance, who I'm getting married to in 8 or 9 months, I think, she is doing her first bodybuilding show and I am coaching her for that. So yeah, trying to make everyone's day a little bit easier, help with some food, help with some food prep. And that is currently what is going on. So I'm trying to get a few bits sorted. So cut up some chicken, get that all made for the day so no one has to worry. And then I'm gonna go make the bed and yeah. Okay, so first set of meal prep is done. So my one over here. So literally chicken, rice and veggies. I'll add some sauce to it later, leave it in the fridge. And yeah, that's about it. And then all of Marcy's chicken for the day is done. So then that makes it easier for her to prep. Whilst I've been doing that, nearly finished 1.5 liters of water because good start to the day. And now I'm just gonna start meal prepping other meals, which I need to like leave in the fridge for the day. So we've got protein Weetabix with a protein pudding, which is pretty insane. And yeah, just bits like that really. So otherwise, and you may have noticed, we are in a new place since the last time we filmed. And I will give you a rundown or a tour of that later once I'm a bit more awake. Okay, so it is breakfast time. We have got porridge with some berries on top and we have gone with the Biscoff flavor of Perform Whey. We have like a whole whey wall over here. No way.
No way.
We're awful.
Wall.
We are awful. We are so bad. So yeah, caramel biscuit Perform Whey. Marcy's back from cardio if you can't tell. There we go. So I've got that, and then I've also taken my like multivits and all those sort of tablets and stuff, along with Basic from HR Labs, which is basically just a daily saturation supplement. So I'm gonna sit here, I'm gonna unprivate all of my videos because I need to do that. What's it focusing on? Unprivate all my videos and then carry on from there, really. So yeah, just thought I'd show you my food to start the day. I am with Marcy. And
hi.
We are going to do a quick like update on what's been going on since the last time I filmed. So basically the last video that went up was our engagement video.
Really?
And the one before that was us in our old house.
Yeah, a lot's changed.
A lot has changed.
We've moved twice.
So we moved out of that place and we moved into my mum's.
Hang on, hold that thought. I need to get a squish fellow. This is Bella. Chris will introduce you to the whole squish fam too.
Yeah, at some point. So yeah, so we moved out of that place and we moved back in with my mum because
the landlord was just awful and the estate agents
were awful. Like none of the stuff that we said that was meant to be done got done. So like the carpets were still ripped after 7 months of living there.
But I think like the final straw was the fact that the boiler broke.
The boiler broke in the middle of January.
And it was, but this was when it was so cold. It was warm outside and it was like snowing outside.
I got home from work and I could literally just sit there and just go. And I could just see my breath and I was like, well, this isn't great.
Yeah.
2 months ago?
Yeah.
2 months ago. So we saved a bit of money and then we moved into this lovely flat, which we've now been in for 2 months, like I said.
We love it.
It's really, really nice. I'll give you a tour in a little bit as well. We've moved gyms.
Yeah.
So we're not at Simply anymore. We're at Pro Strength and Fitness in Swindon and it's been the best thing we have done.
Yeah, it's the best move. As soon as we moved out from the old house and moved into your mum's, we were like, okay,
now's the time
to move gyms because it was a bit more expensive and the old house was more expensive than rent. So it was like, we could justify it.
Yeah.
And yeah.
You are doing a prep and you are 6 weeks out as of yesterday. And I've been coaching her through that. We've sorted more things out for the wedding.
Yeah.
Which is now only 6, 7, 8 months away.
Yeah, which is crazy.
Something along those lines. So still got stag do's and hen do's to do and things like that. My job situation is in the bin. I'm not gonna say much about the one currently. The one previously, I didn't enjoy, loved. If any of them are watching, all the kids there I actually really liked.
Yeah.
Like, I never had a problem with most of them. So they were absolute legends, but the actual school was
Not the one.
Not the one at all. So we got out of there, we got a new job, and I won't talk about that job just yet, until we understand a bit more as what's going on. But currently I am not working, and Marcy's smashing work at the moment, along with prep, along with uni. So
well,
basically
to be
I'm
fair,
I'm just trying to be like her.
No. To be fair, my uni stuff, like, it finished in May. So I only had like a couple of months where I was doing all three things. But it doesn't start, my next year doesn't start back up until October, which is after prep.
The dream.
So it's actually worked out really well for that.
Yeah.
Also, I'm vlogging prep. High five.
You are vlogging prep. So if you want to go and see how Marcy's been getting on, I've been in the videos as well. Yeah. So if you want to go and have a look
at those. Yeah, to be fair, Chris, you've been filming, but you've been filming for like my videos on my channel.
Yeah, so if you want to go over and check out Marcy's channel, I will leave a link in the top line
of
the description.
You could do a pop-up.
Yeah, sure. I can do a pop-up. Yeah. I'll do that. Maybe, if I remember. But yeah, so you can go and over and have a look at hers. Obviously, subscribe if you haven't, and then go and check out all the videos to see the transformation of an age-old classic. I don't even know. She looks amazing from where she started to now.
Yeah, because when I started prep, my weight went up.
Yeah, it was a tough start, but we'll get into that into another video, yeah. I think. But yeah, so thank you very much. Off to work. Bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm not used to this whole filming thing again. I just had my lunch. I was supposed to show you. I have finished my lunch, besides the apple. And that's where lunch was. So, really quick tour of the flat. So come in this way. And then we've got a bathroom on the right, because we're so cool. And then we spin around and the office is set up. So that's where I've been today. We've then got all of our supplements over there and then a makeshift clothes hanger, which does look like it's about to fall down. We then walk through, Marcy's added this recently, and we then have our bedroom with an ensuite over there, but I won't show you that because it is just an ensuite, so that is the bed. Then we come into the lounge. Keep going.
What?
Keep going.
Have you seen it?
Yep. And then this is the lounge. So obviously we have a new sofa, which is lovely. We have our mirror, we have our TV set up, we have a desk which Marcy has taken over for today, which we got from B&M. Mm-hmm. We've got loads of different bits hung up as well. We then walk through and we have a tiny kitchen, but it does exactly what we need it to do. And yeah, that is the crib. Woo, crib. It is now almost 3 o'clock, which means it is my next meal. So it's a rest day today, if you hadn't guessed. So we're on about 3,350 calories on a rest day, and that normally keeps my weight pretty similar, if not, it actually goes down. Probably hit quite high steps because later on we're going on a big walk later because Marcy's on about 12K. So I'll just join her and see how many I get. I think I'm on like 2 or 3 at the moment. So taking it really easy today. But meal is 90 grams of cream of rice, cooked up to perfection, as always. We've got 2 scoops of lemon cheesecake perform whey on top, and then some dark chocolate as well. So let's see it. Bam. So normally the dark chocolate will melt a little bit and it's really nice. At first I wasn't sure about lemon cheesecake on Biscoff, but it actually, perfection. So I'm gonna eat this and then I will catch you up when we're either going on a walk or something else is going on.
And then I'll come.
And then I'm gonna.
Oh my god.
We're going on a walk. And I'm being annoying, basically. So.
You probably hear Chris vlogging in the background. He's so annoying. Here you go.
I was waiting for you.
Why?
We're going on a walk.
I need to get my bag.
Okay, well, we're still going on a walk. It doesn't matter if we got your bag or not.
Stand there. Stand there how you were.
Why?
No, put the camera up how it was. Chris has been stood there for a while.
I was 20. Fuck off. Thank you. So we are now back from our big walk. Marcy's making dinner and then I will reheat mine afterwards as I made it this morning. Is it focusing? It's focusing, yes. So we had to get a lot of steps. We went all the way around past like Tadpole area and then we went over to Asda to get a few bits. Marcy needs some veg. And then for Marcy's prep box, and then because I'm a greedy bastard anyway, we got the new Toblerone golden caramel, golden chocolate caramel to have. So that goes into Marcy's prep box. Mine goes into my prep box, not for next year, but when Marcy finishes prep. And yeah, so now we are going to sort some bits out for tomorrow, as we've had a bit of a change of plan for me. Marcy's in the office as well, so we're gonna try and make it, her life a little bit easier for tomorrow. And then we're going to cut my non-existent hair down, and then we're gonna watch the end of Lock and Key, and that is everything, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so it is haircut time. Marcy is in charge. Let's do this.
FYI, sorry, I didn't mean to shout your ear. I'm doing the dressing gown heatless curls, that's why my hair's.
Okay, so we are done. As you can see, I am now completely hairless as opposed to slightly hairless, which is ideal. So I now need to go and shower and then shave and all the rest of the stuff. Look at the aftermath to prove that I do have hair. That is all mine. Not much, but it's mine. All showered, fresh, done, ready for a good early start tomorrow for a very early leg day. Got a lot going on, so getting up at 5:30, heading off to the gym for 6, and hitting my leg session solo this week, and trying my best to do whatever I can with whatever energy I can find. Pre-workout will be going in the fridge shortly, intra-workout's in the fridge already, so we're getting ready for it. So, I will catch you tomorrow bright and early, and we will do another day. Oh my dear Lord, that was tough today. I haven't trained at 6 a.m. in about a year probably. Everything went up besides hamstring curl and pendulum, but pendulum last week, Marcy helped me loads with it, like pushing it upwards. So everything today was all me. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna throw up. And the fact is I've got the rest of the day ahead as well. It's just like, it's gonna be a long old day. So if I don't film much, it's because I physically can't. Car goes on. I will video when I get home and show you my post-workout. Wish me luck driving. I can't feel my legs. So I led on the floor for about, how long did I lie on the floor for? About 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably about 10 minutes, just because I felt so horrendous. Finally motivated myself, oh my God. Motivated myself to go and get my food, which as you can see is there, and I'm going to try and enjoy it, and hopefully I feel a little bit more alive afterwards. That is the hope. Okay, so it's been a little while. I'm now at my mum's. I'm looking after Mimi, who is a greyhound. She is adorable, but she's just realised that my mum is going out. Mimi! Mimi! Here she comes. Mimi! Mimi, come here! No, she doesn't want to at the moment. She's in that moment where it's like, ah, my mum's gone. But not really my mum, but like my main carer is gone. But yeah, so I just plan on chilling out. I am truly, truly fried today. I got up to go on a walk with Mimi and my mum. And honestly, it was the hardest walk of my life, just dragging my feet. So I have no idea how I'm gonna do this one later as well, but we'll give it a go. As you can see, I am now in my humble abode. I'm gonna do some washing up. I'm then gonna have some food. I've got my protein Weetabix again, which is, I'm so excited for it. I'm so hungry. And so yeah, so I'm gonna do some washing up and then I'm gonna get everything ready and then head across to meet Marcy and her family and Max to go on another walk. So I'll take the camera with me this time. I forgot last time. It is now time to go to Marcy's, or Marcy's parents. I suppose Marcy's is here. But I've got everything ready, bag full of food, ready for dinner. And yeah, that's the plan basically. So, the power of editing, take me to Marcy's parents. And we have arrived. The power of editing got me here in 5 seconds. Actually took about 10 minutes, but we're here nonetheless. So let's go in, let's go see everyone, and let's go on a walk. Okay, so I ended up not taking out the camera because it started absolutely chucking it down and it is still raining. So it was a good decision not taking it, otherwise this would have got soaked and there would have been no video, and that's just a shame really at this point. So I am gonna end the video here. I'm gonna make my final meal, which will be cream of rice and pineapple and things like that, so nothing too crazy. But I'm gonna finish off there. Welcome back. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Yeah, it's nice to be back, nice to do this again, so hopefully I'll keep this going and I won't lose it this time, that is the plan. But yeah, so hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Please do give it a like if you haven't already, that would be wonderful. If you haven't, subscribe as well. And I will try and keep this going and keep you guys up to date with what is going on when I can, and hopefully we can make this happen. So yeah, it's been a pleasure, hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Have a good one and goodbye.